Hello?
Where are you?
Where am I? Where are you?
I'm where I told you I'd meet you.
I'm where I told you I'd meet you.
Alright, where's that?
Parking lot.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? The parking lot.
There are two parking lots, stupid. One near a basketball court and one not near a basketball court. Now, which one are you in?
Basketball court.
Alright, coming. You ready to party?
Of course I'm ready to party. This whole thing was my idea. She's never gonna see it coming. You got the present?
Yeah, I got the present. You got the card?
Of course I have the goddamn card. What do you think I am, stupid?
Hey, I talked to your mother on the phone the other day.
Oh yeah? What'd she say?
You're an asshole!
When marimba rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me swim. Like
do you ruin faith? Only when it benefits me. Why?
Just a thought.
Alright. Well, enough of that crap. What's the plan, Stan?
What do you mean crap? That's Dean Martin.
Dean Martian?
Dean Martin.
Who the hell is Dean Martian?
Dean Martin, you cavolo. You don't know who Dean Martin is? The Rat Pack? Sinatra? Dean Martin, the singer?
Not.
When the moon hits your eye
like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Yeah, no, I know that one. Still crap, though.
How could you say such things?
Simple. Like this. It's shit, it's crap, it's strange, outdated, old, annoying, and whack.
Are you rhyming? What are you doing?
I don't know it, therefore I don't like it, and I don't like it because I don't know it.
So, what you're saying is that you're ignorant?
No, what I'm saying is that I'm idealistic.
Who the hell do you think you are? Socrates?
No, I'm just Wayne.
Still, pretty quickly you judge something you know little to nothing about.
That's interesting, Stan. That's real interesting. Since when have you been one to care so much about whether or not somebody is judged fairly and adequately based off already pre-existing opinions of the party introducing said someone to a second party like myself, who may or may not be formally acquainted with the works of said someone? I mean, to think that anybody should just immediately adopt the same opinions and beliefs that you have on a certain artist, like Mr. Martian, for example.
Martin.
To fall down the long line of like-minded sheep, I mean thinkers, so that nobody gets triggered at the slightest challenge to those beliefs. And then to actually get upset and offended when your own preconceived expectations aren't met by that one individual's own set of beliefs is just downright childish, man. And ironically, pretty ignorant of you, Mr. Stan.
Wayne.
I know. Just like my father used to say, Wayne, you're talking again. Wayne, why are you still talking? Wayne, for the love of God, please stop talking. You're upsetting your mother. Wayne!
All I'm saying is I think it's pretty unfair to judge something you know little or nothing about.
That's oh, all. Haven't you said enough?
I don't get why I still bother to do these things.
Shh. Enough of that silliness. So, how surprised do you think she's gonna be?
Greatest surprise party we've ever thrown.
Hell yeah. How'd you guys meet?
Through mutual friends. We got introduced at a party, then went on a couple of dates. Sweet girl.
And you know she's gonna be working?
Like, pretty positive. She usually takes an early lunch around 11 while the others take theirs. That's when we'll go in.
Perfect. Same plan as usual?
Same plan as usual. We'll go in, I'll give her the card, you give her the present, and if we need to, I'll pop the streamers.
Wait, what about the cake?
Good Christ, I forgot the cake.
You forgot the cake?
I forgot the cake. Shit!
Let's turn around and go back then.
No time. It'll be fine. It's all right. We don't need it. We don't need it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Don't put any surprises without it. It'll be fine. It was right on the table when I was leaving. I looked right at it. Don't forget the cake. For the love of God, don't forget the goddamn cake. Look what happened.
You forgot the cake, dude.
I forgot the cake. Enough of that crap.
Are you kidding
me? We're here anyways.
Where's the stuff? Stuff's in the box.
Classic.
Mm-hmm. You got the card? Let's see what Mr. Silverstein was able to come up with today.
It's not my best, but it'll do.
Surprise! This is a robbery. Don't make any sudden moves, and please, don't try to be a fucking hero. Take all the money and put it in the box. Happy birthday. Signed, the Party Boys. The Party Boys?
Like the Hardy Boys.
Yeah, but the Hardy Boys didn't rob banks.
What?
Never mind. Come on, let's do this thing.
To the clouds, away from the maddening crowds, we can sing in the glow of a star.